सो वी टुडे स्टडी अबाउट हाउ टू रिमेंबर ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक टेबल. सो वी स्टडी फ्रॉम साइन थीटा. यर थीटा इज आर एंगल. सो वी हैव टू राइट 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड डिवाइडिंग ऑल ऑफ दैम बाय 4. Now taking square root, zero divided by something is equal to zero. So sine 0 degree is equal to zero. Now square root of 1 is 1 and square root of 4 is 2. And here by cancelling them we get 1 divided by 2 and square root of 1 is 1 and √2 or √3 and square root of 4 is 2 and 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. So we get sine 0 degree is equal to 0, sine 30 degree is equal to 1 by 2 and sine 45 degree 1 by √2 and sine 60 degree √3 by 2 and sine 90 degree is equal to 1. And now cos theta, by reversing this order we get the value of cos theta. So cos 0 degree is equal to sine 90 degree. So here 1 and cos 30 degree is equal to sine 60 degree, that is √3/2, and sine 45 degree is equal to cos 45 degree. So here 1/√2 and value of cos 60 degree is equal to sine 30 degree, that is 1/2, and sine 90 degree is equal to sine 0 degree is equal to cos 90 degree. So here is 0. Now we know the formula of tan theta. Tan theta is equal to sine theta divided by cos theta. So by sine theta, so by dividing the value of sine theta and cos theta we get the value of tan theta. So here tan theta sine theta divided by cos theta, so here 0 divided by 1, that is 0. And here tan 30 degree is equal to sine 30 degree divided by cos 30 degree. And by cancelling, we get 1/√3. And now, sine 45 degree 1/√2 and cos 45 degree 1/√2. And by cancelling them, we get the value of tan 45 degree, that is 1. And now, sine 60 degree √3/2 divided by cos 60 degree, that is 1/2, and by cancelling them we get the value of tan 60 degree, that is √3. And now tan 90 degree 1/0, that is not defined. Look. Now by reversing them we get the value of cot theta. So here tan 90 degree is equal to cot 0 degree, that is undefined, not defined. And tan 60 degree is equal to cot 30 degree, that is √3. And tan 45 degree is equal to cot 45 degree, that is 1. And cot 60 degree is equal to tan 30 degree, that is 1/√3. And cot 90 degree is equal to tan 0 degree, that is 0. Now we know the formula of cosecant theta, that is 1 divided by sine theta, and secant theta is equal to 1 divided by cos theta. Now by knowing the value of cos theta we can find the value of secant theta. So here we know secant theta is equal to 1 divided by cos theta. So, here 1 divided by value of cos 0 degree, that is 1. So, here we get value of secant 0 degree is equal to 1. So, here 1 divided by cos 30 degree, that is root 3 by 2. And here 2 divided by root 3. Secant 30 degree is equal to 2 by root 3. Now, 1 divided by cos 45 degree, 1 upon root 2 and root 2. 1 divided by cos 60 degree, that is 1 divided by 2, and here we get the value of secant 60 degree, that is 2. And now cos 90 degree is equal to 0, and 1 divided by 0 is equal to not defined. Now, by knowing the value of secant theta, we can easily find the values of cosecant theta. By reversing them, we get the value of cosecant theta. So here, secant 90 degree is equal to not defined. So cosecant 0 degree, not defined. Secant 60 degree is equal to cosecant 30 degree, that is 2, and here 45 degree root 2, and secant 30 degree is equal to cosecant 60 degree, that is 2 divided by root 3, and secant 90 degree is equal to secant 0 degree is equal to cosecant 90 degree, that is 1.